I'd begun to animate at Liverpool Art College, and up there we talked about animation less as a cartoon and more as an extension of drawing. Carnival was my degree show film, and some people from Island Records saw it and they really liked it, and they thought it'd be quite suitable to edit down to go with Wally Badarou's single High Life. Well, as with all animation, the first thing to do is to break down the movement into 12 drawings per second, so that you have some idea of the timing, where the image is going to be on the paper and on the screen at any given time. You have to get that right first of all. After that, it's really up to the individual animator how their work ends up looking. Some people like to have a very hard outline with very flat areas of colour. Other people, including me, prefer a softer approach, and I actually like to take my rough animation drawings and retain that roughness, sort of make it a bit fuller, maybe sometimes a bit richer, but keep an essence of the fact that it's actually drawing on paper originally. That's what animation is.
Since Island wanted to make a sort of spoken word video, and I'd heard this through James Guarholz, who works for William Burroughs, we offered to do it. You know, it was something that was pretty interesting to me to work with Burroughs on a smaller project like a music video. So the initial part of it was to shoot Burroughs just reading Thanksgiving prayer, which I think is the real strength of the video. I mean, it's basically just, it's Burroughs reading, and then we've got some, like, images put over that, you know, but basically it's just Burroughs on the screen reading. And the power of his poem, you know, is really what comes out of it.
For John Dillinger, in hope he is still alive. Thanksgiving Day, November 28th, 1986. Thanks for the wild turkey and passenger pigeons destined to be shit out through wholesome American guts. Thanks for a continent to despoil and poison. Thanks for Indians to provide a modicum of challenge and danger. Thanks for vast herds of bison to kill and skin, leaving the carcasses to rot. Thanks for bounties on wolves and coyotes. Thanks for the American dream to vulgarize and falsify until the bear lies shine through. Thanks for the KKK for nigger killing lawmen feeding their notches. For decent church-going women with their mean, pinched, bitter, evil faces. Thanks for Kill a Queer for Christ stickers. Thanks for Laboratory AIDS. Thanks for Prohibition and the War Against Drugs. Thanks for a country where nobody is allowed to mind his own business. Thanks for a nation of finks. Yes, thanks for all the memories. All right, let's see your arms. You always were a headache, and you always were a bore. Thanks for the last and greatest betrayal of the last and greatest of human dreams.